came to drop off a cheesecake for Warehouse Mouth.
Nice, Mila!
What's going on, guys?
Oh, T-Bone Crosby was supposed to play at the Great Big Music Hall tonight, but he got a cold, so we're gonna fill in for him.
Yeah.
Wow, that's so exciting!
I know!
I can't wait to tell everyone. I'm gonna call Uncle Knitknots and Eddie and Baker Ben and Captain Terrific and Joey. I'm gonna call all our friends.
We'll see you there!
Imagination Hoovers in concert.
Hey, everybody! Woo! Who are you guys here to see? I didn't hear you. Who are you guys here to see? All right, so to get things geared up, on the count of three, I want you guys to shout out really loud as you can, Movers. Can all you guys do that? One, two, three. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thinkers and monsters, give it up for Imagination Movers!
Just give us a shout, yeah.
Hey, Movers, won't you help us out?
Imagination Movers.
You gotta think about
Imagination Movers.
You gotta talk about
Imagination Movers.
You gotta think about it.
I think what the situation needs is some imagination.
All right!
How are you feeling?
Here's my friend, he's playing his guitar. Scott's got his goggles to help us see far.
Now listen, folks, we have a special surprise for you. There's someone very funny and very furry that's going to be helping us out today. He's backstage right now and running the lights and sound. Can you please take a peek backstage and say hello to Warehouse Mouse?
Hey, uh-oh. Hey, guys, he's supposed to be running the lights and sound.
Oh, no. I think Warehouse Mouse is sleeping on the job.
Yeah.
Can you help me out? Can you please help me wake him up? All right, I'm going to count to three, and I want you to shout, Warehouse Mouse. Let's try it out. One, two, three.
Yeah!
There we go.
Good job!
That's very good. That's my little buddy, Warehouse Mouse. Let's hear for Warehouse Mouse. A big round of applause for Warehouse Mouse.
Hey guys and gals, we're gonna do a lot of dancing today, so I need every boy and every girl to stand up and stretch as high as you can. Get on your tippy toes! Get on your tippy toes! Very nice! Well, since we're the movers, we like to move. So can I see you shake out your arms? Who's got the shakiest arm? And guess what? You've got shakeable legs. Can I see your legs shake? Who's got the shakiest legs up there? Good job! Can I see your head wobble, wobble, wobble? Can I see your head wobble, wobble, wobble? Can you shake your hips side to side? Shake your hips side to side. All right, when you put all of those things together, you have a shakeable you, and it helps you to jump really, really high. So let me see how high you guys can jump. I think you guys are ready for this song. It's called Shakeable You.
That Nina says aloha is because she's from Hawaii.
Yep, and I had a really great idea. Let's teach the audience how to do the hula.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah, but first, I'm gonna need some help.
Look at that.
Hey.
These are my friends.
All right.
Now I want everyone to stop. stand up on their feet. Good job. Now I want you to put your hands on your hips. And I want you to sway your hips from side to side, right to left, side to side. Make an ocean with your hands. Good, now you're doing the hula. Good job. This song is called On My Way Home.
And a one, two.
Calling out to me.
In a house in the shade of a mango tree.
Gonna make my tutu smile.
When I do the dance of this beautiful life. See the highest mountain top. Red dirt below your feet. Fish in the clear blue water. And pineapple tastes so sweet.
I'm on my way home.
On my way home.
To the middle of the sea.
To the middle of the sea. Across the sand.
I hear a song through the leaves of anonymous trees.
Sings a lullaby to you and me.
Okay, everyone, remember that hula move I showed you? That's where I'm from.
Stick around for this next song?
Sure, I'd love to.
Hey, we're gonna need everybody to take out their musical instruments right now. That means your hands. Can I get everybody to clap? Can I get you to stomp one time? Stomp two times. This song is called Buckets and Cans. So listen when I tell you to play.
And a one, two, three, four.
Can I get a little what? Come on, y'all wanna know.
An 8-piece band, let me see it. What, can't hear you. What, can't hear you. What, can't hear you.
What are you playing?
Everybody in the house, won't you clap for a time?
One, two, three, four.
Everybody in the house, stomp four times.
One, two, three,
guys.
Yeah.
I got a bucket stuck in my foot.
Uh-oh. Well, no, if Rich has his foot stuck in a bucket, it means he won't be able to finish the show. This is a problem.
Wait a minute. It's not just a problem, is it? It's an IV emergency! We need to help Rich get that bucket off of his foot so he can finish the show.
And that means we need some good ideas.
Let's brainstorm!
Now, so put your heads together and write them down. There's no bad ideas with your brainstorming.
I can count on you when you can count on me to make our ideas a reality.
There's no bad ideas with your brainstorming.
Everybody!
There's no bad ideas with your brainstorming.
Here we go!
Brainstorming here and brainstorming there. Brainstorming upside down. Reach high, think big, work hard, have fun!
Yeah!
Guys, I think we can just untie it and get on with the show.
Let's go.
Great idea, let's do it.
It's worked before.
Oh, thank you guys.
Hey guys, that's another ID emergency solved!
Yes!
All right, guys. Well, now that we've gotten that cleared up, I think we need to do another dance song.
Can I get
everybody in the house, every boy, every girl, to stand up and get on your feet? And now what I want you to do is hop. Can you hop?
Wait, guys. Hang on a second. I think I know what all these people want to do. It's not hop. It's not any of that kind of stuff. I think it is bounce.
Bounce. Hey, let's bounce. Awesome. Everybody!
Now if you want to learn how to fly,
you've
got to get your body high in the sky.
In the sky!
The next thing you must do is check the flying manual, page 2.
Remove your shoes first, the left and the right.
At the top of your socks and you pull them up tight.
Everybody, let's bounce. Bounce, everybody, let's bounce. Do it with style, cause style counts. Bounce, everybody.
Follow these instructions.
So you don't get hurt, cause any destruction.
The safety net will keep you in bounds.
When your down goes up and your up goes down.
Try to spin, but carefully.
So you stay in control now, mostly.
Yeah, have fun with this, I have fun.
Do the jumping jack, do the jumping. Now sit and stand. Freestyle. Now twist, hey.
You look like a pretzel, but that's okay.
Bounce everybody, let's bounce.
Bounce everybody, let's bounce.
I know, it was awesome. All right, guys, well, you know what? I gotta bounce.
All right, you gotta bounce.
All right.
Fantastic.
Bye, everybody.
How about that, Joey? Every time we do that song, I get hungry for a healthy snack.
A healthy snack.
Hey, what's up, movers? Will you guys talk about healthy snacks? I brought Smitty some snacks.
Hey,
Wow. Hey, everyone, give Baker Ben here a round of applause.
Baker Ben in the house.
All right.
Hey, Ben.
What's up?
Would you like to stay and join us on this next song?
Yeah.
You can take the bass.
Sweet.
Baker Ben. I think you guys know this song. This song is called My Favorite Snack.
1, 2, 3.
Can you move your body side to side?
That's good.
Five favorite snacks are the ones that I help pick out. Like big tortilla chips with the healthy sauce in it. Come on.
Good.
Side to side.
Move your body side to side.
Come on, come on.
My favorite snacks are grapes. They're great. Pop them in my mouth and my taste buds celebrate. Yay, yay.
Side to side.
Move.
Yummy, yummy yogurt. My favorite snack is my favorite snack. Now, what's your favorite snack? What's your favorite snack? Let's drop.
Great job, you guys.
Yeah.
Wait a second.
What's that noise?
Wait.
Hey, do you guys hear a sound?
What is it?
Kyle, you can quit playing the drums, man. The song's over.
You know what? I don't think it's Kyle, because it sounds like it's coming from somewhere over here.
Hey, let's go check it out.
Yeah. Oh, this way, Scott. Whatsoever. Do you guys know what was making that sound?
What was making that sound?
I don't understand what you're saying. What made that sound? Hey. Oh, it's just Eddie. Oh, it's Eddie. Eddie the Monster.
Hey.
This is Eddie the Monster, everybody. Say hello to Eddie the Monster.
Wave to Eddie.
He looks really scary, right? But actually, deep down, he's a very nice guy. He's a friendly guy. So, hey, Eddie, would you like to help us sing a song called Friendly Guy?
Eddie! Where's Eddie?
Fix you up, yeah, make you clean. You're not so scary, you're not so mean.
Brush your teeth, comb your hair, trim those nails, you're almost there.
Wash your face, your hands too, your eyebrows just need shampoo.
Hey. The way you look made him cry, but now you look like a friendly guy.
Yo, I'm a friendly guy.
Wait to Eddie, wait to Eddie.
I'm gonna give it a try.
Wait to Eddie, wait to Eddie.
Ooh, I wanna see your smile.
Wait to Eddie, wait to Eddie.
Yeah, you got a whole new style.
Wait to Eddie, wait to Eddie.
Very good. You got fur, well you're covered all over. You're gonna get a mover makeover. Who said monsters have to be scary? Just because you're
big and hairy,
make you spiffy in a jiffy. Even if I'm about to seem iffy, well we fix you up, make you look sharp.
Yeah, you're a friendly guy. Wave to Eddie, wave to Eddie.
Oh, gonna give it a try.
Wave to Eddie, wave to Eddie.
Yeah, I wanna hear you smile.
Wave to Eddie.
You got a whole new style.
Wait to Eddie,
yeah.
Wait to Eddie.
Beatbox.
Take Eddie here and make him unassuming. Shoot my art up, monster grooming. Tie down the thighs, scare and appall. Amp up the girls and twirls, have a ball. Sand down the nails, make them healthy and strong.
Sing along with this, our finest work song.
So what's the what, so what you want,
what you need?
A monster scare to a
legendary. You're a friendly guy.
Wait
gotta give it a try.
Wave to Eddie, wave to Eddie.
Ooh, I wanna see your smile.
Wave to Eddie, wave to Eddie.
Oh, you got a whole new style.
Wave to Eddie, wave to Eddie.
Folks, we've had the privilege of being Imagination Movers now for a number of years, and we have enjoyed every second of it. Now, there's one important lesson that we've learned along the way, and that is, no matter how strong we are on our own, we're much stronger when we work together as a team. And the Movers team is not just Smitty, Rich, Scott, and Dave. It's our families, our friends, and everybody who has supported us all this time. And that includes every single person in this room right now. So we would like you to please give yourselves a big round of applause and know that from the bottom of our hearts, we thank you for being here and for supporting us. Now, speaking of our strengths and getting stronger, I'm very curious to know if there are any really strong people in this room. So please, if you're really, really strong, please raise your hand. Are you ready to take the Movers Challenge? I said, are you ready to take the Movers Challenge? All right, here it is. It's one simple dance. If you can do it, you will immediately rise to the ranks of super strong movers. So here we go. This is the dance. It goes like this. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay. You gotta do that dance whenever we do that dance. During this next song. This song is called Getting Stronger.
One, two, three, four.
Looking good, y'all.
Oi, 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 oi.
You try to lift the weight, but you say, oh, oh, oh. What you can do it, but now it's all no, no, no.
Where is your act, man? Taking it off the floor. No need to worry then. No need to feel so low. Oh, 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 oh.
You're getting stronger.
Oh, 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 oh,
just
oh.
A little longer.
Oh, oh, oh,
yeah,
oh.
You're getting stronger.
Oi, 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 oi.
You know you look strong, no doubt. You're like a statue, muscle bound.
The Movers work so hard, they're gonna help you out. One thing you'll never hear us say is no.
Oh, 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 oh.
You're getting stronger.
Work hard, have fun. Can you do this with me now? Reach high, think big. Work hard, have fun. Reach high,
reach high.
Think big,
think big.
Work hard,
work hard.
And have fun,
have fun.
Reach high,
reach high.
Think big,
think big.
Work hard,
work hard.
And have fun,
have fun.
A problem, yeah, you got it for the super strong man.
Man. Alrighty, Mr. Mighty, now we're gonna make a plan.
No doubt you're gonna work it out. You need to understand.
Yeah.
Guys and gals, this is one of my favorite songs for us to do. Who here wants to dance? Yeah! I want to hear you! Who here wants to dance?
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
oh, my goodness.
Oh!
Hey, you guys!
Hey, guys!
It's Knit Nuts!
Awesome.
Wow.
Hello, Movers. And everyone.
We're ready to dance too.
We certainly are not. Dancing is much too exciting.
Right.
Well, Knitknots, this is a pretty easy dance to learn.
Yep.
Let me show it to you guys. Can I get you to put your hands to your sides?
Hands to your side.
You're gonna take your right leg, and you're gonna kick out.
Kick out.
Then cross your knee.
Then cross.
Then out again.
Back up.
And then back.
And you're back.
Let's try the other leg.
The other leg.
Kick out.
Kick out.
Then cross.
Then you cross.
Then out again.
Then out again.
And back.
And back.
Out, cross, out, back. Out, cross, out, back. Out, cross, out, and back. Out, cross, out, back.
It's good.
All right. I know somebody who's going to be practicing in this dance 7 days a week.
Something new to do. 7 days a week I'm having fun, you know it's showing. 7 days a week I'm having lots of fun with you. Monday to Monday to Monday.
Jump up!
We have a problem. Figured it out.
Figured it out.
We couldn't have done it without all of your help.
So thanks.
Yes, for everything.
Rovers.
Midnight. So, what did you think?
I have only one thing to say to you, Movers. You're amazing.
Yeah! Hey, Midnight!